coded arms looks better than the game actually is. The graphics are good looking, and the gameplay mechanics are good too. Controls are responsive too. Problem is, the game is super generic and repetitive. The story is generic, the gameplay is generic, I mean, all you do is shoot. You even have auto lock, which means that you barely have to even aim. You just switch weapons and move around pressing the trigger. And the repetitiveness will be okay if at least you'd get a good story to keep you hooked. But this story isn't interesting enough to hook. The gameplay mechanics are good, I mean you get plenty of weapons to choose from, and you can even hack robots and make them fight for you, but since the AI is brain dead and you also have auto-aim, you never feel like putting the mechanics to good use. The graphics, even if they are good, you get so many washed out locations with the same color palette that the graphics aren't that interesting anymore. Also, fun fact, this was the first-person shooter game released on the PSP. So the PSP kinda had a rough start on the first-person shooter department. But hey, if you're okay with a super casual, super repetitive shooter, then this game might work for you. It's not a bad game, it's just that it failed in some aspects and now the game is generic.